connected to Mariana many years later, walking downtown Toronto. And she came up to me and she said, "You remember when you came to our house and told us that you had arrested this guy?" And I said, "Yes." And she said, "I told you you were coming to my wedding." I said, "Yeah, that was 17 years ago." She goes, "Well, I'm getting married next June." So my entire family was invited to the wedding. And, you know, of course, the most emotional time during the wedding is when she had to talk about her father.
The police work. I mean, they're my heroes.